some kind of brother. For so many of us, it's a very important part of life. It's rousing, it's calming, it's thrilling, it's endlessly fascinating. But equally fascinating for me is the connection between the sounds that we make and the apparently musical sounds that some people make. Is there a trail of clues, if only we could unearth it, that leads from the same humpback whale to Japan? This is a search for the origins of human music. It will lead us from some of the most beautiful music and animal sounds of today back to the dawn of our species.
Inside. It may well be that music was one of those things which made us all happy.